guys, so we, as in me and my hubby, say hi, hubby.
Hi, hubby.
So we have an announcement, and I hate when people do announcement videos or when I'm watching something and I want to hear what the announcement is, and then it takes forever and ever to get to the announcement. So I'm pregnant. Yay! So my husband and I are expecting our first child, and we're so excited. I've been trying to hide it, and I don't know how successful I've been at that for the past few months, but now since we're through and past the first trimester, I definitely wanted to share it with our YouTube family. So we're very excited, and we're excited to share this journey with you guys. So in addition to just the regular vlogs, and if you're watching this on All Things Fabulous 101, you can see our just regular life vlogs on our other channel, Meet Mr. and Mrs. Fabulous, and I'll have it linked down below so that you can check it out. Check out those vlogs, subscribe if you would like. And yeah, so the regular vlogs will be on that channel, but like just pregnancy related vlogs and stuff like that will be on this channel here. So I'll be documenting my pregnancy journey and all that good stuff. I will also be doing a pregnancy Q&A. If any of you guys have questions or anything like that that you want to ask, I'll be doing a pregnancy Q&A along with my husband. So if you want to ask me questions or ask him questions, ask us questions about the pregnancy so far, how we're feeling and all that good stuff, then please just leave your questions down below in the comment section. And once we gather the questions, then we'll do that video, just the pregnancy Q&A, just going over, you know, things with the first trimester and the second trimester so far. But I know that some of y'all said that you figured it out, and from my other videos saying that my face had been getting fuller, which I could not hide, y'all, that's something you can't hide. Now initially it took a while for my baby bump to start growing. At first it just looked normal, just my normal tummy, but yeah, you can cover that up with bigger shirts, but can't hide fat face. So yeah. Shut up, why are you laughing?
Because that was actually funny. You've been making me laugh lately.
But I know.
You've been saying a lot of funny stuff lately.
I'm so funny and charming.
Yeah, so shout out to everybody on her channel. I know she's been MIA a little bit, but we've been on lockdown really for a while. So that's why y'all been getting like a couple videos here and there. But now I'm sure y'all gonna get a chance to get tired of her, because since we're out in the open with it now, we're going to do a lot more videos. She's going to do a lot more pregnancy-related videos now. You got me in there?
Yes, I have you in there.
Y'all know how she, on our vlog channel, y'all know how she reacting.
Yes, because for y'all that aren't familiar with the vlog channel, I'll always be like, yeah, you're in there, boo. And then it'll be all blurry, out of focus. I'll be focusing on some cars driving by.
So, y'all going to get a lot of videos. And follow us on Instagram at Mr. and Mrs. Fab, and follow us on YouTube. Subscribe to our channel, Meet Mr. and Mrs. Fabulous, for all the latest and greatest vlogs about this pregnancy.
Yeah, and also we have like our family videos and stuff on that channel when we do our road
trips.
Put it on
you,
so. Oh, hey. Also, we have our family videos on our Meet Mr. and Mrs. Fabulous channel when we do road trips, when we travel to see family, when we're out and about, when we go shopping, when we're eating and stuff. So it's just us in our normal life and just our element, and we just vlog about it. And we will be getting a new vlog camera, so that's exciting. Yay, new camera. But yeah, honey, so how do you feel about our little Zeke butt?
I'm excited. Obviously, it's our first child, my first child, her first child, our first child. So I'm excited to take this journey. you know, this is, we kind of planned for this. Well, it was a planned pregnancy, first of all.
Yeah.
It wasn't like some hot night of passion that turned into an oops moment. It was actually, it was planned out. You know, we tend to plan a lot of things out, and our life is one of them.
We were ready to start a family.
To plan out. We usually plan things that we want to accomplish and goals that we want to meet and things like that at certain ages and certain times. So, yeah, I'm excited to go through this journey of being a father.
Yay. So,
yep.
And I'm really excited too. You know, for me, since this is my first time, well, I'll talk about it in the secret pregnancy vlog that I did, and I'll post my secret pregnancy vlog after this video is posted. And around the time when I did my secret pregnancy vlog, I think I was only about it was really early. We had taken a test and we knew that I was pregnant. We took one of those at-home digital tests with the week estimator on it, and it said like 3 weeks on it. So yeah, I was really nervous around that time, because in January of this year I was pregnant, and unfortunately I had an early miscarriage. So the first trimester was just so hard and stressful for me, because every little thing I was like, oh my gosh, what's happening, and all that type of stuff. So I want to tell anyone that's going through that, or that's been through that in the past, and you're trying to get pregnant again, you know, it's impossible not to worry about what happened, but just try to just, you know, think about the happy things and try to think about your baby and really just pray. That's what I was doing. I've been praying every day for our little baby, and I'm so happy that we made it through the first trimester and our baby's growing. And every time we've gotten an ultrasound, we've had 3 ultrasounds thus far, and every time the baby is like just moving like crazy, and it makes me so happy to just see our little baby just moving around in there and bouncing around. So
yeah, so and this is the exciting time for us, and we're gonna keep this short. I know it's probably been long right now, but we're gonna give more and more videos. So we just wanted to let y'all know that we are pregnant. I'm pregnant. she's pregnant. So we're going to give y'all way more videos. Make sure to follow our channel, Her Fabs. That's, yeah.
Yeah, these are my fabs.
Yeah, Her Fabs. And on our channel, thanks for staying with us, and thanks for sticking with us through all of this. And we're back at it now.
And thank you for all the congratulations
thank
on
you
Instagram.
For all the love,
it was
y'all
so
showed.
Overwhelming. I was like sitting there reading them, and I was like crying because I'm extra emotional now.
Yeah, we read all the comments, and we can't respond back to everyone, but we do appreciate everything. We do appreciate all the comments you guys left and all the love you've shown. And a lot of people asked, oh, are we doing pregnancy vlogs? And the answer is yes. So now we will go into pregnancy vlogs and doctor visits and maybe Lamaze classes. Is that what it's called?
Lamaze? I think that's what it is.
Lamaze classes. I want to do all that stuff. I want to carry fake babies and everything. So y'all see all that.
Aww.
Just make sure to subscribe to our channel, our vlog channel, for all of those fun vlogs and pregnancy vlogs and stuff like that. But like she said, she'll do her girl talk vlog, pregnancy vlogs on her channel. Thank you.
Now that you're done with your soliloquy, yeah, so I just want to thank everyone again, because when I posted it on Instagram, I was so nervous because I'm like, oh my gosh, like I'm finally telling everyone, and you never really know how things are going to be received. And then, you know, there's always like crazy stuff, or you know, people might want to say something crazy, but it was nothing but love and positivity, and I'm just so happy. So I just want to thank you all for your well wishes and congratulations, and I hope you guys enjoy our journey. And until our next video, bye. Oh yeah, and stay fabulous, and don't let anyone tell you otherwise. say bye, sweetie.
Bye, sweetie.